make sure I do a warm up or